vært med I gamet lenge, men I går så viste han at han fortsatt har masse å gi.
You've been working with music for such a long time. What keeps you going?
Oh, love of music. You know, I really enjoy music. I like playing and writing and recording more every year, actually. It's my 20th year, something like that, 20, 21 years making records and playing. And it's a love affair, and you fall deeper into it as you go. Well, I have.
It seems to me that on your latest album with Rollins Band, you have been quite kind of going back to the basics when it comes to music. I mean, you have the basic rock and roll thing. You think that's something that has been lost for many bands?
Oh, I don't really think about other bands when I'm recording. They can do what they want, you know? All I know is that music, real rock music, is a lot harder to play than a lot of people think. Like, there's no greater insult when a bunch of people get together and say, well, we don't know any songs. Oh, we'll just play the blues. Like that's some easy thing to do. And it's not. To really get a groove going, to have a real deep pocket with rock music, you know, it's the difference between Led Zeppelin and, you know, a lot of bands who just kind of play on the surface of it. For me, I've always been interested in something that's a bit maybe more primitive, that makes me feel more than impresses me musically, like, wow, that's a great quarter note, you know. And that's what's always drawn me to music as a listener and as a player. And with this record, that's what we wanted, was something that we really had that passion, you know.
How about Rollins Band Live? I mean, you've got quite a reputation as a live band for the vitality of your live performance.
Live in front of a crowd is way more fun because people rock. Machines do not rock. And when you're entertaining flashing lights and meters, that's not as fun. So what we've done is we have basically taken a very live approach to making records, which is nothing new. I mean, that's how Hank Williams made them, and Duke Ellington, and, you know, Jane's Addiction, and tons of bands. So we do all of our stuff with as few takes as possible. And I don't make the guys record for very long. We go in after everyone's very well rested. We go into the studio and we goof around for like an hour, drink coffee, you know, tell jokes, whatever. Then as soon as everyone's fired up and really ready to go in and play, we'll play really hard for about 3 hours. And then when the excitement level and the exactness of it starts to fade one bit, I go, okay, everybody, go home. And what you get is a very high yield, lots of fun, and hopefully that enthusiasm and that party translates onto tape. And with the new album, it does. You turn it on and you're jamming. You know, you turn on, you drive your car too fast. Mission accomplished.
Your performance makes people get very physical.
Well, because the music is played physically. You know, you got real drummer playing real hard, and you've got the guys in the band playing with real sweat rolling off their faces. And so that's going to reflect, that's the kind of reaction you're going to get. Like, Beethoven probably didn't get that because he just sat there and did it. Oh, that's cool. I got his records, too.
You've been doing movies, you've been writing books, you've been giving, you know, speeches and talks. Do you think it's important to not get stuck in one expression?
It's important for me, but I can understand someone like Bob Dylan or John Lee Hooker just wanting to play their guitar and write songs and not do anything else. Or an actor, just Robert De Niro, just going, I act. Leave me alone. Fine. For me, I like to do different stuff because it keeps me interested in the overall. And I have found that over the years, one thing kind of adds to the other.
What can the audience expect from Rollins Band on stage at the Quartz Festival tonight?
Well, hopefully we'll play very well. We're all looking forward to it. We have a really good time playing, so we're going to play our asses off, basically. That's the only reason I'm here. You
still.
You can't break me.
Nothing to my name, but I have so much more than you. What you're gonna do?
Thank you.